scheduled to go with 9 cars, but a couple of cars scratching from the starting lineup.
Starts on the outside of the ears. Flag and there's a start there.
bunched together, ready to go racing. The green flag will be unfurled. Jeff Powell looks the field over as they work themselves through turn number 3 and 4. They'll begin to hit the throttle now. Coming down. The Joshua Wilcox car moves up to the head of the corner. So the field now springs another single mile right there at the start. And here comes the field now. They'll battle through that tricky turn number 3 and 4. Thank you. start. Caution out on the speedway. We're watching Michael take off and almost everything. I thought something come undone in the 17X car, but they're going to have to do it all over again, try it again. Thank you. once again will be the distance. Yeah, like four-cylinder cars, mini stocks if you prefer. And this one here, 8 laps the distance. So six cars, they'll be going 8. Six cars taking the test here in this qualifying round for the four-cylinder cars. Some people call them mini.
Number 7.
that our family, Bradford Speedway's opening night is postponed from May 16th position in this final qualifying event for the Pure Stock cars. So don't forget, next week, 7:30, right here, the Thrill on the Hill, Arcade International Raceway, we'll be doing it again.